His video, leaking Casimero's videos, you and your little group. They're leaking
the camera.
You need to be careful of this man. Any boxer, this is sponsor him. He just comes in to try and snake him. Leak him, yeah, yeah. Walk off, big nose, guns on, dickhead.
Oh, shut up, man. Punch him in the
head. All week, taking 5 feet to the Casimero videos and sending them all around the world, saying he's not making weight, he's struggling weight. What he does is he sponsors fighters a little bit of change, foreign fighters, gets close to him, and then does that. He's a scumbag, turns off fucking stuff from me, the IBF champion of the world. We are.
Just get around here.